A new COVID and obesity study is raising a number of concerns amid this pandemic. Joining us to talk more about this is Hartford Healthcare Dr. Craig Flock with St. Vincent Medical Center. Doctor, welcome.
Thank you.
So researchers at the University of North Carolina reviewed some 75 studies, and what they found is alarming. Tell us those findings.
Well, they found that obesity, when linked with other medical problems, increases your risk of not only being hospitalized, but also of dying from COVID. So this is very concerning.
Were you surprised by the study results?
Well, unfortunately, I wasn't surprised, because we know with obesity, when you link it with such problems as hypertension, diabetes, sleep apnea, liver and renal disease, your risk of complications is much higher.
All right. Researchers also pointing to the possibility that, like the flu vaccine, a COVID vaccine could be less effective in adults with obesity due to a weakened immune response. Why is that?
So people who are obese develop hormones and immune modulators that are not as effective as people who are of healthy weight. And therefore, that leads them at increased risk of complications if they contract the COVID-19 virus.
Do you recommend getting the flu shot?
Well, all people should receive the flu shot. Just like if we have a vaccine for the COVID, it probably is beneficial to get that, because it can, although you could get small little flu-like syndromes, if you receive the shot, it will prevent you from getting what we call the major flu, which increases your risk of dying.
Okay. And, Doctor, the CDC says close to nearly half of adults in the U.S. are obese. That's unbelievable. And more of us at home with this pandemic who are less active. What can or should more of us be doing?
Well, unfortunately, people aren't as mobile out to the supermarkets and all, and they tend to be buying processed foods. It's important to try and eat healthy and avoid fats and sugars and too many carbohydrates. So if you can, you want to maintain exercise and eat a healthy diet.
All right. Dr. Craig Flock, thank you so much for joining us today. We appreciate your insight.